A bicyclist is recovering this afternoon after being hit by a vehicle. Rio Rancho police say it happened around 6:30 this morning at 528 and Idalia. Police say a truck hit the bicyclist and took off. The victim was transported with non-life-threatening injuries. Cops say the driver who took off later called police saying that he had been involved in a hit and run. They say the driver will face charges of leaving the scene of an accident. They say they don't believe the driver was drunk.